Hello everyone and welcome to another video. Today's video is a little different. I'm going to assume that you're here because you watched our previous video that comprehensively detailed our efforts to launch a high altitude balloon. Today's video is just the complete footage of that launch. If you're interested in the details of the launch or the balloon, please check out the playlist in the description of this video or click on the link in the upper right of your screen. We're just going to let the camera run for this video, and I hope you enjoy. Thanks for watching. If you've watched this far and have been examining the gauges that are displayed on screen, you've undoubtedly noticed that the maximum altitude that the balloon reached was nearly 81,000 feet, and we're currently only at around 29,000 feet. The overall mission was about 150 minutes long, and also I'm sure you've noticed that the timer is only just around 37 minutes. Long story short, we are only unfortunately able to record around 25% of the flight. Again, if you're interested in why this failure occurred, please check out our detailed video. Otherwise, I hope you enjoyed this video, and if so, I also hope you'll consider subscribing to the channel. Surprisingly, if you just scroll a little ways down and click on that subscribe button, it really does help me continue making videos like this. And remember, the new videos come out every Monday, so I hope we'll be able to catch you at one of these future discussions and we can all learn something new together. So until then, I think I'll sign off. Talk to you later. Bye.